Okay, this should be interesting. Everything I say from this point on is actually fact, and it really did happen. This is real close. I sat and spoke with Al Sharpton at the House of Justice. Now, bust this. We had the business, so we chose to discuss this. Plus this, no justice, no peace, no justice, us get. And I see that union and community, us just must get. So, face to face, I face the face of fate. If I keep facing forward, I'd be placed in that space. Without the right knowledge of self, I'd be spaced in that place. Unprepared to face what I face and be debased in disgrace. You see, a ship with no mother is a child with no father, no mother. No direction, far too much to discover. But still you can't ignore the next generation of young leaders unequipped to express the next situations. He said he ain't trying to hold that he happy to pass it. Well, he ain't trying to pass it to be certain that somebody happy. Leadership of our people, it ain't some gift to give, it's a burden to earn. Cause the heat is hot and the fire will burn. In a discussion with Dr. Ron Daniels on how he handles the passage of leadership's mantle, you see, the old guard is like candles. Listen to me. All converge to create a great flame. But see, very few candles remain. And he explained, what does it matter these things you do if nobody knows it's been done and it dies with you? Hope for our people lies in the eyes of guys like you, and I sort of cried inside because I knew what he said to be true. And I thought of the lies of pride that reside inside of his tomb. And if our conscience doesn't rise, we'll be fought and died, but we'll be through. It ain't about leading from the front. It's about giving them what they need so they can proceed to what they want. It ain't about domination. It's about consolidation, unification, and cooperation. Justice and racism is predicated on frustration. Trust behind them, plus child was rushed. Soon I was hit by all.